I'm Stuart Shepard. This is Stoplight.
What you reading?
It's a dictionary and a survey of meteorologists.
You are the most interesting person I know, apart from all the rest of them. What's the dictionary say?
It says consensus, an idea or opinion shared by all the people in a group.
I think we can all agree on that definition. And the survey?
Remember what Al Gore said?
It's as strong a consensus as you'll ever see in science, that the climate crisis is real.
You're the only friend I have who comes with video clips.
You know, I used to be a TV meteorologist.
We got 66 degrees, 100% humidity, winds are calm at this time.
I need to figure out how you do that.
You know, global warming has been such a contentious issue in the American Meteorological Society. They took the unusual step of surveying the members about it.
Contentious? I thought it was consensus.
Guess what percentage of the most expert members say human activity is not a primary cause of global warming?
That's got to be a trick question. If there's consensus, then the answer should be zero.
22%. Most expert means highly placed, highly knowledgeable people who regularly publish in the scientific journals.
One in five of the most brilliant is not even close to zero.
Now, I know this is survey language here, but guess the second strongest predictor of someone's views on the issue either way.
Education level?
No, although it's funny you should mention that. The people who wrote the survey admonished the climate change snobs to stop telling people they just need to be more educated, because that's apparently offensive to people with doctorates who head up departments at universities.
So, my ADD friend, the second strongest predictor of experts' views?
Survey says political ideology.
That's not science.
I think we have consensus on that.